I was born in Effingham in 1924, when the Japs at Pearl Harbor went off to the war. When the war was over, I wanted a family, but it all come to ruin in the ashes of St. Anthony. Louise was my sweetheart. We lived a dream in this little town, quiet and serene. I had a good job at the Norge plant south of town. We bought a house soon as we had the money down. When Louise's water broke, I drove her to St. Anthony's. She gave birth to a boy on the night of April 3. The very next night, that fire took their lives. 75 victims, my newborn son and wife. They say they don't know where the fire it began. Flames showed no mercy to any woman or man. Few they got out, but most was trapped inside. 14 newborns in the nursery, all of them died. When they built St. Anthony's, they used wooden brick. So the fire ate that hospital and ate it up quick. When the firemen arrived, it was one big fireball. 3 hours later, there was nothing left but walls. Since that awful night, I don't know who I'm supposed to be. Someone strikes a match and it scares the hell out of me. They say life's a tragedy, you can either cry or laugh. So hey bartender, line up one more Falstaff. And I was born in Effingham in 1924. But the ghosts of this city won't leave me alone. I think about the dreams I had for a family, but it all come to ruin in the ashes of St. Anthony.